out! These guys have laser sights!
See ya. Ow. Okay.
Get your head down!
Roman and Navarro can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
He's over there!
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know. Me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Now!
What I needed.
Yeah.
Nice job! Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open. You ready?
Okay, let it go. Gently!
I said gently!
worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that'd melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that one a dozen times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Hey! Up there!
Ah, crap.
He's over there!
My God.